We are going to do it. But to do it, you need to know where your goals are. Just think of the celebration at the end. But you can only celebrate when you have those positive goals. Think of the joy of coming to the end of an exciting day when your goals are met. And you can cheer excitedly for whatever those are. But the question is, where does it begin? Well, like anything else, it begins with a plan. Sitting down and figuring out exactly what you want to do. Let's start at the very beginning. The ABCs of goal is setting up a plan and making an achievable goal so you can celebrate and cheer at the very end of this. You need a solid, solid plan. And it can be anything, but you've got to make sure that all your objectives are met. And you can be attacked by multiple sides by those plans. Anything can challenge you. But do you have the right plan that can make sure you have the right way of achieving your goals? Are you ready for the unexpected? Be ready for your goals, and that comes from a plan. Okay. So, it's a matter of once your plan is developed, lying back and following through with it. No matter whether it's jumping, running, or just taking a leisurely bath in a pool, if you have the right plan and you develop enough ways to accomplish those things that may attack you, think of your celebration as you finally relax. You look back on your journey and say, I have achieved what I meant to do. Hooray!